You're in almost.
What?
You're in unorganized territory, Township 13, Range 7. It's not going to be on your map, because we're not a town, technically.
What do you mean you're not
so
a town?
So to be a town, you got to get organized, and we never got around to getting organized, so we're just almost.
Why would I want to go out with someone I might maybe like, when I could be going out with someone I know I like? Like you, you know?
Bears, and guns, and knives, and fire, and fear. I should fear fear itself. And, pretty girls.
Pretty girls? The Northern Lights are the torches that the recently departed carry with them on their way to heaven. Yeah, and it takes them 3 days to get home to heaven, and today's Friday. So today's the third day. So I will see them because they're him.
You see Hedgehog Mountain?
Uh-huh.
Straight up, right up.
That one right there?
Yeah, yeah.
Phil!
What?
Phil, that's a planet! You're wishing on a planet!
You know, my brother Paul says I just shouldn't tell people about myself because I scare them. So, I actually recently put myself on my list of afraid of.
Still feels like you're mad.
I'm not mad. I just said I wish you'd pay more attention.
You are, you're mad.
And I started thinking. How not much makes me feel good or makes much sense anymore. And if nothing makes you feel good, then what's the point, right?
I mean, we went skating the first time you kissed me, remember? Right here, Echo Pond.
Yeah, I know where we are, but where the heck is your shoe?
Wait. What do you mean you'll never have to feel for love?
Because I won't know what it feels like.
Because
it hurts.
It shouldn't.
And plus, I have a lot of deficiencies in not bringing capacities as a result of the congenital.
You know what? A lot of people do.
I realize that there is one thing in this world that makes sense, and it does make me feel good.
I know I miss some things, but I gotta work. I gotta take the dough when Chad needs me at the mill. He's helping me. He's helping us out, you know, offering me the overtime.
I know.
No,
I know.
No, you don't know, Mars.
What's it like?
What?
To not feel pain.
Hardened and cracked into. It hurt so bad. I had to go to the hospital, and the doctor said they might have to take it out. They did. Then they dropped it on the floor and it shattered into 19 pieces.